It's an academic privilege, but it's also a lot of fun.
You become part of a movement of excellence in AI that puts European values at its heart.
I chose the ELLIS PhD program because I wanted to work with leaders in the field of AI.
I am a big fan of how the ELLIS PhD program fosters connections between industrial and academic research.
ELLIS is a grassroots initiative to foster artificial intelligence research in Europe. The PhD program is one of the three main pillars of ELLIS. The goal of the PhD program is to foster and educate the best international talent by pairing outstanding PhD students with leading researchers from academia and industry.
One thing that I really like about ELLIS is that it's such a great melting pot of brilliant minds.
What makes the ELLIS PhD program unique is the opportunity to be supervised by two leading researchers from two different countries in Europe. A central component of the ELLIS PhD program is the opportunity for a longer exchange at the co-advisor site. We are the first program in Europe that offers a single entry point for prospective PhD students to apply. Moreover, the ELLIS PhD program offers plenty networking and training opportunities such as summer schools or the ELLIS Doctoral Symposium.
My favorite thing about the ELLIS PhD program is the ELLIS Doctoral Symposium. It is an event that we have every year in a different city, and we have the chance to meet the others in person, start collaborations, share knowledge, but also have fun and become good friends.
The ELLIS PhD program offers access to a wide range of scientific disciplines related to machine learning. This includes, for example, computer vision, natural language processing, robotics, health, privacy, or machine learning theory.
My research project involves machine learning to understand the messages that the cells of the human body are sending each other, and to understand how these messages change when you become ill or when you take a drug. This helps us find new drug targets.
I'm working on machine learning for earth and climate sciences, in particular on understanding carbon dioxide processes.
In my research, I'm studying the artistic and cultural implications of artificial intelligence on social media from a feminist perspective.
I chose the industry track of the ELLIS PhD program because it gives me the opportunity to work with world-leading researchers in both industry and academia, and in particular, my research work focuses on trying to understand how we can make neural networks work as well as possible in a variety of practical scenarios, which is particularly important because deep learning and neural networks have found their way into a lot of different areas in real life.
ELLIS means an international community of students and researchers that work at the forefront of AI, that are passionate about AI, and that are working on solutions to important problems in society.
So one can say, ELLIS helps Europe shape AI and the future.